Good morning, everyone. It's your girl, Gypsy the Pixie. Oh my god, I am not a morning person. I'm really not. But as you guys can tell from the title, today is a realistic day in my life. You guys requested this video on my Instagram. So if you're not following me, go ahead and follow me over there. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's currently 7 o'clock in the morning. Like I said, not a morning person, but... I hope you enjoy, you know, the video. So the very first thing I like to do when I wake up is thank God. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Give me a second. My morning voice is so crusty. Thank you, God, for putting my name on the wake up list this morning. Ain't God good? Amen.
The memories I've been too focused on my energy, serenity. Found who I wanna be, the girl I see. She's finally free. You called me on a Sunday night. I wasn't trying to have some stupid fight. More drama, had no patience left in me.
Okay, so now that I'm looking less busted, I mean, I'm still busted, you know, but less busted since I washed my face and everything cool. Like, I wash my face with the cake. So, anyways. It's time for me to find something to eat. I'm not sure what I'm gonna eat. This is my daily struggle, finding out what to eat. Because I don't really eat breakfast, but I know I'm gonna have a long day, so I really should eat breakfast. I think I'm gonna have French toast. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have French toast. So I have my ingredients right here. I have vanilla, egg, milk, cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder, and I like to add just a little chips of sugar in mine. So I'm just gonna do that and make you guys watch that real quick.
It was time to leave, you broke my heart. I needed a fresh start. You lied to my face. I put you in your face. Let the man go, let the man go, let the man go.
For me and my brother over there. I'm so weird. I don't like when my food touch. But yum.
More. His daddy's gonna be proud too.
I'm now full and it is currently after 8, so I need to hurry up and start getting ready because I'm gonna have to wash my hair. My hair need some taking care of, and yeah, I know it's probably kind of weird because I'm more of an American breakfast type of gal. I don't like a lot of Jamaican foods. I don't like liver, ackee, yam, callaloo, none of them, something, mackerel, tuna, sardine. Am I even Jamaican? But anyways, yeah, I'm running late and I need to start getting ready. Oh, I realized I didn't tell you what I was doing today. So I'm going to get my eyes tested because if you guys watch my lives, you'll always see me squinting my eyes just to see what you guys are saying in the comments because I just can't see. I'll be driving and I can't see far. So it's all blurry and I don't think that's safe. I told my mom and she's like, okay, you and your brother can go get your eyes tested just to see if, you know, you both need glasses, whatever, whatever, whatever. So that's what we're going to do today. Grandma Gypsy is going to pick me up soon. I will catch you in a few. All right, so my hair is wet, but not like wet, wet. I'm probably going to have to do a voiceover for this part. Okay, guys. So right now I'm just using some leave-in conditioner and putting it all over my head. Then I'm taking a curling cream and putting it on top of this. I love doing this because it makes my hair feel really soft. I just wanted to show you how much hair I lose every time I do this. If you guys know how I can stop that, please comment down below and tell me what I can do. Also, I'm taking some mousse and putting it all over my head, and I'm gonna take my gel and put it on the top part of my hair, not necessarily the bottom part because it's really curly already, so I don't really need much holding. And to be quite honest, I'm gonna take this out when I get home because I don't like my hair to be so tight. And I'm just putting my hair in a ponytail, taking out the sides, and yeah, as you guys can see.
Okay y'all, so this is my hair, basic, I know, but I couldn't really get the edge them to be that perfect, but so it go. We're cute and ready to go.
Grandma, say hi to YouTube.
Hi YouTubers, how are you?
No grandma, YouTubers would be me. You have to say hello to YouTube. Say hi. Oh. YouTube.
Oh sorry.
Finally here. Okay guys, I just came back from the eye doctor. So what happened for me is that I am blind, just like I suspected. I am blind. When I was doing the test and he was asking me to repeat the letters, I was saying S when it's actually a 5. I was so blind, so I have to get glasses. I'm gonna get my glasses next week. I am a nearsighted, which means I only can see near. I can't see far, which I told you guys. What about you? What did he say about you?
What happened to me? Yeah. What happened is my eyes apparently have glaucoma, meaning that if I don't really treat it rightly, I can go blind. So what we're going to do is next week when I get my glasses, the only time when I'm looking at technology or screens, mm-hmm. I have to keep on my glasses to make sure that I'm not really damaging my eyes. I don't have to wear it all the time. It's just like, I just have to wear it when I'm looking at screens.
Oh. Yeah, so he's gonna do the glaucoma test. I have to do it too because it can be hereditary. So we just gonna have to go and see. We're gonna go on our way back home right now. So by the time you guys see us, we'll be at home. Back home guys, so the last thing I wanted to do today was to actually go and pick up a package from Amazon, which would have been my bed comforter, because as you guys know, I am redoing my room. And yeah, a video is gonna come soon with that when I'm actually finished, so don't ask me, because we can see the comment them already. When's the room tour? When it's finished, y'all will get that video. So I think I'm gonna go and visit Dora because I haven't seen her in a while and I know she misses me.
For you every Monday, except for the last two. I hit 1 million subscribers. First of all, I hit 1 million do you understand? I hit 1 million subscribers. Do you hear me?
I appreciate you. Thank you for coming by and hanging out with me. And I just can't say thank
you. Say hi to my vlog.
Why is your vlog on YouTube?
Can you say something else? It's a copyright for me. It's the copyright for me.
How's it, my vibes? Make sure you keep the team.
Yes, I'm going to.
What's up? What's popping?
What's something that you want to say to the vlog?
Subscribe to my channel. You always do that to my thing, so I'm giving you the same energy you gave me.
Wow.
Guys, hope you're enjoying the vlog so far. I know it's kind of boring, but the vibe's so up, you see me? The vibe's so up.
Are you trying to say my life is boring?
No, but based on what you were saying, I mean, they'll find it interesting though, because it's you. And they love watching you. Guys, you love Gypsy, right? Comment, I love Gypsy in the comments below.
Yo, the traffic. Unreala! Guys, it's getting dark. I am waiting on Dora. Oh no, she can't reach. What is keeping? Oh, there she is. It's my sissy.
Hi, sissy.
Hi, Jen.
How are you?
Better. Oh my God, Jesus.
How are you?
Better.
From doing what were you doing today?
Oh, but. Oh, my God, you couldn't tell me.
So, oh, I'm vlogging?
Mm-hmm.
The people want to see you. They miss you.
Miss me? The they don't know me.
The one little feature you get.
I did?
When? Yes. You remember the little party where they go? The party at Greg, not Greg O's, Nicholas party.
Oh, that's posted already?
Yes, girl. What? You don't watch my videos.
I do.
Yeah,
I watch the
people.
Video. You see my comment? I commented on the Tasha. You never see it? It told me to go watch it and I watch it and I commented.
Okay.
Okay, see?
Yeah. But then your mommy gone now, so yes, she not reach home until after curfew.
Right. But, I mean. And funny enough. So, mommy thought that, right, the gas stations were still going to be open. Like, the 24 hours were still going to be 24 hours, right? So, when we reach Clarendon now, I think one of them or two of them supposed to be 24 hours. No, yes, right? But, I have a friend who has a gas station in Mandeville. So, I had to be like, yo, can you open the gas station for me? He's like, yo, hurry up. So, yeah. So suppose we never get no gas. Don't tell me that would be a funny story. On our way home,
no gas,
and it was past curfew. Like
you never sleep at the gas station. I was asking Christ.
Wow, that would be a very funny story.
Guys, moral of the story: put gas in your car.
Yeah, like I don't know. First of all, I don't know why she thought that was okay.
Where's your sister?
She's sleeping.
Shut up.
Cause we picked her up from work yesterday. Cause I have school on Friday, but not really.
Okay, guys, I am finally at home in my room. Guys, my day was actually interesting. Usually my days aren't like this. I got something today. Ooh, I got something from Yard Smiles. It's a teeth whitening thing. I really do feel like I should have a like spa night and just close out this vlog, but I think I'm just gonna put on like a face mask and, you know, shave my eyebrows and all of those things. I'm not sure if I'm gonna actually show it, but that's really like my night routine. If you guys want to see an actual night routine, just let me know in the comments down below. I hope you guys can really appreciate videos like this because it was my first time doing something a little bit different and want to introduce new type of content and a good content for this channel, hence why, you know, I made my own channel, you know. I hope you guys like videos like this. If you see there's room for improvements, please let me know. How did I do? I don't know. I just want to be a very good YouTuber. I want to be very good at what I do. I hope you guys can really appreciate that. I don't want to be like anybody else. I want to stick out. I want to be unique. So if you like content like this, please let me know and give me a thumbs up for my first time trying, people. Yeah, please let me open this. Nice. My teeth them are gonna look nice. I can smell it through here, you know. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to use these. I'm looking crazy.
Robert and I are going to watch a movie together. Not sure what we're going to watch. It's probably something like, you know, animated or comedy. I don't know. We like to watch movies together. And I'll call it a night with my face mask.
The movie is Are We There Yet? If you are a 90s baby, you remember this.
That is descriptive.
You love me?
Yep.
The
creepy with the mask on,
yes. Mana asks Christ, people. You see this influencer something. When you get nice free things, me like it. Me like it bad. Anyways, I'm actually really hard on myself, you know, guys, because I just want to be great.
at anything I always put my mind to, I always try to do my best. I'm kind of a perfectionist, so I'm really hard on myself. So again, please just give me feedback. I just want to be better. There's always room for improvement. Yeah, I think I'm gonna close out the vlog right here. So make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you. And I will see you in my next video.